Okay, so for the second guitars, we're gonna use our boys PV6505. After the first track, using the Mesa, so we'll see how both guitar sound mix. If it mix well, we'll see about it.
I'm gonna sleep. Good night, folks. Too early! It's too early!
Recording 5 songs halfway, it's about 1 hour 45 minutes. 4 songs. Okay, 4 songs. So there's still 6 songs to go. So far we're all happy the sound, everything. What do you think?
Well, it's been a good progress. Quite a number of times that we had to reevaluate our decisions, but decisions has been made and it's been a good progress for so far, recording wise. With all the support from the full band lineup tonight, Ashraf has been put to the test and he has proven onwards.
So far, so good, so good, so far. Okay?
Right.
Whatever he said. Hey, I'm gonna drink, I'm gonna sleep. Wake me up when the guitars are done.
So how's everything so far?
Okay, so far, so good. Sound-wise, pretty impressive. Very impressive sound.
We took quite slightly longer than expected.
Yeah, but we said we're gonna get the sound, so that's the sound.
Because I fucked up a lot of times.
You said you're gonna get the sound, so you got the sound, that's a good sound. I mean, both the sounds complement each other. The few songs will be okay, quite straightforward. The difficult songs are done.
You don't make mistakes, you don't learn. So it's better to make mistakes.
Yeah, but the next 6 songs are pretty straightforward, so the next 6 songs should be a breeze, quite fast. On target, still on target.
He said.
Yeah, I said.
We'll be right back.
The whole arm shaking. Oh, that's a one thing.
So we just finished recording the second guitar track. 10 songs. Longer than expected, fucked up a few times, but the raw both guitars and here the raw mix sounds good, so that was the mix after the bass and the intros from C.
So far we've been well. Couple of hiccups along the way, but we picked it up from there, we improved from there, we make mistakes, we improve on the mistakes. What do you think?
Looking forward to the bass recording.
Oh yes. Next to be Swati is on the bass.
Yes, you are.
And then, the guitar solos. The guitar solos as well. You put the guitar solos there.
Not much solos, but just some solos. I can't play solos.
Solos are still solos.
Okay, I'm not the bass guitarist.
But he's our best guitarist at the moment. No doubt.
We don't call ourselves the best, but we give our best for him.
Okay, the best guitarist in this corridor right now. Yeah. So stay tuned for part 5. This is the end of part 4. Alright, see you guys.